year, it's very clear to me that that is a real world for kids. That in this next transition, going into freshman year, we talked about this morning, that ninth grade year determines which direction you're going to be going. And I know that a lot of people say the sophomore year is where it really makes or breaks it as far as public education, moving forward into a direction towards university. But it's the skills that you develop at this level that you carry with you to the freshman year that really makes a difference. So I just want to say thank you, welcome to everyone that's here. And I would ask Kiana and Janelle to come up. We're going to do the pledge.